The live call today is on secrets behind successful launches, and you're going to be hearing from a panel of amazing women just like you who have had amazing kind of first-time launches. So anyway, and look, you're in the right place if you might already have an online course and you want to get more customers, or you might be making money from one-on-one coaching, but you're sick of trading dollars for hours and want to get some freedom in your business. Or, you know, you want to launch your program or offer and want to make over $30,000, even if you don't have an email list or a website. So you're definitely in the right place because we've got some great stuff for you today. Okay, and also you probably are wanting to make 2015 the best year for you to kind of break through to six figures and beyond. Okay, so here's what you're going to learn by hanging around. Okay, you're going to get a good understanding of proven launch strategies so that you can decide which one works for you. And we're not just talking online products, we're talking mid-ticket and also high-end coaching packages too. And I'm going to be taking you through the seven critical steps that you must take to create, launch, and sell out your signature offer. And hopefully have a 30K launch. Wouldn't that be nice? I'm going to be also sharing with you what's working and what isn't. And when I'm chatting to the guests, I'm going to be also talking to you about that, about what's working and what isn't and things like that. And overall, we're going to be looking at how you can actually make sales using just internet marketing. Okay. So like I mentioned, we've got some wonderful guests on the line, and I'm just going to go cross live to them in a moment. But I'd like to start by just letting you know who I am. I am Jane Copeland, and I'm the creator of the blog Coping with Jane and the program Web Celeb Formula, and also the author of the book Boardroom to Baby. I'm an online business mentor, and I help coaches and entrepreneurs and small business owners create signature offers that sell and sales funnels that bring in good leads and grow email lists without expensive advertising. And in the private mentoring work that I've done, I've worked with loads of female coaches and helped them to have launches of $30,000 first time round, sometimes within 4 weeks and in some cases for brand new businesses. So look, make sure you stay to the end, because if you do, I'm also going to give you like a cheat sheet, all right, which is like the secrets to successful launches. Okay, and the format of the call is going to take the following format. I'm going to interview the three guests, then I'm going to outline the seven critical steps you need to take. So let's cross live now and get started. Excellent. So what I'm going to do now is to cross over to my team and just ask each one of the guests to introduce themselves and to talk about what their business is and what their product is. Tony, let's start with you. Tony, hello.
How are you, Jen?
I'm good. How are you?
So I'm Tony Powell. I've spent quite a few years researching how we come to contentment, happiness, fulfillment, and how we get rid of depression, stress, and anxiety. And research, I mean, I've been going and interviewing the top neuroscientists and psychologists and people in the world for a documentary. I've taken all that I've learned and put it in a 6-week online course with the help of Jane. We launched it in December.
So basically, Tony, what you did was take a workshop and turn it into an online program. And essentially what you were doing is for selling like a course on gratitude and happiness.
Yep.
Okay, great. Excellent. Cool. Thanks, Tony. Now I'm going to flip over to Nick Toth. Hi, Nick. How are you?
Hi, Jane. How are you? I'm very well. Thank you.
Good. Good. Wonderful, wonderful. So look, can you introduce yourself and tell everyone exactly who you are and what you do?
Absolutely. So hello, everyone. And thank you for hanging around for a little technical issue that we had. So my name is Nick Toth, and I'm the Lean Body Coach. And Jane has helped me launch my website as well as my programs that we're working on now. I'm a nutritionist. a fitness coach and a wellness coach as well. And I specialize in getting women lean and toned without starvation, dieting, or eating boring food. And also creating a healthy relationship with their body. So I do one-on-one coaching, and we're about to launch a book and a six-week program as well next year. So
Right, excellent. Thanks, Nick. And Sikaran, how are you?
Hi, I'm good. Thank you for having me.
My pleasure. So, what do you do, and what is your program?
So, my program is that I mentor people who are having want to launch something or put a sales funnel together, so all the technical pieces. So basically, I was doing weekly webinars on how to do different things in online business, mainly the technical issues that online entrepreneurs having, and I got your help to launch my signature offer, the mentoring.
Okay, wow. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Okay, great. So, look, so with each of my guests on the show, on the call today, they've all done really different launches. And what we're going to do now is I'm going to spend 5 minutes talking with each one of them about their launch, things they did differently, and things that they did which enabled them to have launches in a very, very short amount of time, from where they've gone from zero to around the 30 grand mark, something like that. Okay, so I'm going to start with Tony Powell. Hi, Tony.
Hi.
Hi. Look, let's talk about your program and your launch. So like I was saying before, you turned an online a workshop into an online program. And look, selling happiness is not an easy thing to do. Like, you're not selling, you know, how to make money, how to do Facebook ads or something like that. So you really did get incredible results. So tell me, what was the secret to your launch success?
I think there were quite a few things. You're a big part of the secret, Jane, because I think we would have wafted a lot. We wouldn't have known how to do a good webinar. And you gave us a lot of structure and direction, which was really helpful. We did have a list, and we had access to two other lists that were quite big. My daughter has a very big blog, and we were able to Facebook ad direct to her blog.
Yes.
That was really a cheap way to do Facebook, because we were Facebooking to her Facebook page of 32,000 people. Happiness and Its Causes, which is a very big conference that the Dalai Lama speaks at, and Review Access coming this year, and I'm speaking to. They wanted to promote me, so they were happy to do a call out.
Yes. Okay.
Don't walk in.
Can I just stop you there and just unpack a little bit of that for the listeners? So basically what Tony did, and there's a few things. So she actually hadn't created the online program before she launched it. Now, I'm a really big fan of that, of not doing that, okay, because what you don't want to do is spend ages creating this program that you don't know if it's going to sell. So Tony was in the throngs of creating this program, but it wasn't finished when we started to launch it. So one of the things, or the problems that I see, is that all the emphasis goes on creating the program and not the marketing and the selling of it. So that was one thing. So the way that Tony launched her program was by webinar. And in Tony's case, Tony, how many people did you end up having register for the webinar?
2,578.
Okay, that is like incredible. And I want to talk about how Tony managed to do that. And there was a few key things that she did. She really executed everything really, really well, and followed a structure, and did work really, really hard to do it. And so in the webinar itself, she did follow a script, okay, which I gave her. And also, key to this this strategy was actually having a lot of success with Facebook ads. Yes, they cost Tony money, not too much money, but she did invest in them. And with the ads, we didn't just do one, we did multiple ads. I think there might have been about five or something like that to different audiences, different messages, but they really worked really, really effectively. And with what Tony was saying with her daughter's Facebook page, so just to clarify, she didn't have a list, but her daughter had a Facebook page of, like, I can't remember, thousands and thousands of people. But so we promoted that, a Facebook ad to those people. Okay, so the messaging with what Tony was doing was really, really spot on. We called, like, right down from the name of the webinar, we called it Happiness for Worry Warts. We considered, you know, when we were marketing to women who were the age of 25 to 30, we had an image that was, we spent a lot of time sourcing, getting the right images, you know, and making that look right, and it worked. The other thing that Tony did was that, and by the way, she'd never really sold to her list before, and that was also, she was a bit worried about doing that, but the way that she did it was with a lot of email sequence, like a really, a beautiful email sequence, which she put together herself. So she didn't have a copywriter writing it. She wrote it herself and followed a bit of a format and a structure, which worked. Now, the other thing that I want to bring up is that Tony did two webinars, one of them was core, okay? And in this first webinar that she did, like most people find the first time when they're doing a webinar or selling anything live, it's a little bit difficult to close. Did you find that, Tony?
I didn't find it difficult to close. I was surprised that the response wasn't more immediate. Like, I expected.
Yes. That's such a good point to make. Yeah, I guess I wanted to mention that in the encore, right, when you did the second webinar, your close was a lot stronger. So I guess the point is that whatever it is, when you're selling something live or whatever, you really need to sell it, okay? And then there were various things, components that we put in there to sort of to close the sale, like scarcity, early bird pricing, things like that, which I'll talk about a little bit later. Yeah. Did you have anything else to add to that, Tony, about your experience of doing that launch?
Look, I think what I learned later on through surveying my people who came and actually bought the course was really getting people to the webinar and things. We got tons of them there through Facebook. The buyers, however, were primarily from Happiness is the Causes, my personal list, George's blog, and then Facebook under that. So that surprised me because I felt we got a lot over, and we also had a really high conversion rate of 56% on the launch page.
Yeah, that's fantastic. Yeah, no, that's interesting. And also, Tony, you mentioned that a lot of the sales came in a lot later, didn't they, on the last, towards the last bit.
Yeah, we freaked afterwards because we put a lot of money into the launch and thought we weren't going to cover ourselves, but they came in over the next few weeks. Could have done better by making a shorter period, I think.
Exactly, so, yeah, definitely. So let's talk about that. You had the cart, so the program was open for how long?
Nearly 4 weeks. Which was too long.
Yeah, it was a little bit too long. And in hindsight, Tony and I, we really realised that it should have been a little bit shorter. But still really, really good result, and congratulations. And thank you for sharing the insights. So unless there's anything else that you want to ask or share.
I think your direction on the webinar was super helpful. I couldn't have done that. I wouldn't have done an effective webinar without your help.
Yeah, I mean, that's just it, isn't it? Like, I know that when I started doing webinars, like, I've launched Web Celeb Formula via webinar the first time I did it, and the sales were good, but and I didn't know that there was, like, a webinar blueprint that I just did what I thought was I should do. But now, a few years later, there is a format that I use with my clients that it's almost bulletproof, I find. It really, really works. So Yeah, that's also something to consider as well. And then also with, I forgot to mention, with getting people to the webinar, and you've probably seen this with getting you to the call today for everyone viewing this, is that it's not just a matter of signing people up to the webinar. You've got to then remind people the day before, remind people the hour before, remind people when it's starting to actually get them on live, because you really want to get people on live. So it's a really... the process of sending out a lot of emails as well. Anyway, I think that's about it, Tony, isn't it? Thank you so much for your feedback, and I might just go on to chatting to our next guest now. Thank you so much.
Wow.
Okay, bye. All right. So I just switch over to you, Nick. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Nick, I'm so excited about interviewing you because you've done your, what we did with your launch is very different from what people would expect to have with a launch, isn't it? So let's just talk about what you did with your launch. So do you want me to go through it or do you want to go through it, Nick?
I'll get started and then you can help me out.
Okay.
So what we launched essentially was my 101 coaching. And before we launched the program, first of all, we launched it without a website because my website was under rebrand and I didn't have a website. I didn't have a lot of followers on Facebook and I didn't have an email list, a huge email list. I think I had just a few hundred people on there. So the fact that we sold so many of the one-on-one coaching program, my 10B coaching program, was quite amazing, considering that we didn't have those tools. And since then, we have built my email list, built my followers as well, and did a whole new website, which has helped a lot. And now I've been able to double the price of the program that I've been selling for my 10B programs. And that's how I got to that 30,000 mark.
Amazing, amazing, congratulations. So look, the way that what we did with Nick is that we, first of all, the first point was creating, going to market with something Nick's audience really, really wanted. Now, when Nick came to me, she was adamant that she wanted an online program. That was it. That was absolutely it, and a guide. But in reality, and this is, I guess I really want to get this message out there that you can actually make a lot of money with sort of one-on-one coaching where you're getting sales over the internet and leveraged one-on-one coaching, right? So it's not all about online programs, I guess is what I mean. And also, so what we did was we went out to market with something that was really compelling for her audience. I mean, even Nick's name, the Lean Body Coach, is just amazing. And her program is the Lean Body Accelerator, okay? And what we did was we didn't do any kind of big launch. We did a soft launch, which is something that I've done with a few of my clients. And I do, if they're strong in a particular niche and their offer is really, really compelling. And I knew that Nick was going to be like that. Her product was strong. So we really just came up with copy, and I call it my soft copy launch sort of formula. It's about I don't know, maybe 200 words, and we put that on Facebook and like in an ad, like in sort of a status update, and asked people to apply, right? And literally, people applied, and then Nick got on the phone with them and converted them. So there wasn't any big launch. It was a soft launch. It was very, it didn't cost much money at all through Facebook advertising, and it was really low stress. Okay, and she's completely sold out at the moment, and also being able to double her price. So when you launch, if you've got something that is really relevant to your market, then and it hits the nail on the head, you don't actually have to have a big launch. You can do it really, really, you can make it really, really cost effective and simple, okay? But you've got to get the messaging right, okay? And you really have to understand your market and that sort of thing. And the particular copy, I follow a, or I get my clients to follow a particular format that to this day has worked. It works every single time. So, and also what it was really key again is that using the images with the Facebook ad. I really can't stress that enough, and it's something that I recommend all my clients do, and that is to get a professional photo shoot done. Now, actually, the image that we used with Nick, it wasn't a professional photo, but it was because Nick's gorgeous, and it basically you want an aspirational photo that's going to illustrate the benefits of your product, and I guess Nick is living proof of her program, and that was what resonated with her audience as well. And another key point is that Nick didn't have a big list. It was tiny, right? It was really, really small, and this still worked. It worked really, really effectively. If I had to say to you what you feel was, what are your success tips, what would you have to say about that to other people who want to kind of replicate the success that you've had?
First of all, let go of your expectations and just go with the flow and go with what has been proven to work. Because I had an idea in mind. I wanted to sell this book. I wanted to create this online program, but it was taking time, and it wasn't something that was going to make me money overnight. And without you sort of encouraging me to really just go out there with this soft launch without having anything really ready, I wouldn't have been able to do this. And I wouldn't have had the finances and the resources to now write the book and finish the book and finish my online program. So literally just go out there with what you have now and don't be afraid, it's going to work. If you follow the format and you follow what's been given to you, because Jane really knows, she's got this format down.
That's excellent advice. And the point that you made is that it really is about getting cash into your business as soon as possible. We really can't think about what we're going to launch for a year, because you're not going to get any results, right? Something else that I wanted to mention, Nick, is about the sales calls.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Yes. Yeah. Never thought that she would be actually a salesperson and getting on the call. And what I tend to do with a lot of my clients is that they end up on the phone selling, because the reality is that as business owners and as entrepreneurs, you are a salesperson. It is not good at it is not enough to be good at what you do. You have to be able to sell. Now, Nick, what was your experience of getting on the phone and selling? And just to rehash, the process was that people would apply, and then Nick was going to phone them and turn those people into, sales. Yeah, so what was your experience with that?
I think it really helped that we made the program application only, because it really narrowed down the amount of the kind of clients that I was able to work with. And
You could qualify people.
That's right. And also talking to them on the phone, it just creates that relationship immediately. And the first few calls, I was terrified. I think when we did this soft launch, the next day I looked in my inbox and I had something like 96 emails and applications from all over the world. And I literally called Jane in a panic. I said, what the hell am I going to do now? I had no idea. So she gave me a script, and then I just had to start practicing. And it was literally the most terrifying thing. But probably by the 20th call, I was so good at it. I had answers to all the questions that everyone's been asking me. And now, literally, I think there's not rarely any people I don't convert. So now I'm booked out till 2015, I think May now, because everyone that I've converted, they're booking in for March and May.
Yay. Look, I'm going to let you in on a secret. And the truth is that actually when Nick was not going to make any calls, and she had a few calls, and the first three she didn't convert, and I was like, what's going on here, right? And she actually wasn't making the calls herself, her friend was. So that is how terrified Nick was to make the calls. So, and I just mentioned that because everyone, it feels like it's the most terrifying thing to get on the phone and sell, or you think it is, but the reality is it's not. You're talking about, it's really, it's very natural process. And when Nick says, I gave her a script, it's not anything like, it's not anything crazy, it's easy to follow, it's a total natural process because it's about your product and about being passionate about it. So, yeah, well, good on you, Nick. That's awesome results. I'm really proud of you.
Thank you. I couldn't have done it without you. I really appreciate having me on the call today.
Oh, my pleasure, my pleasure. And I know you have to run off to a photo shoot. Good girl. To get some more photos done. So I shall let you go now. Ciao.
Thank you again for having me.
My pleasure. Hello, Sigrun.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you for waiting patiently. Right, so let's talk about you. And again, we had another different launch with you, didn't we?
Yes. So, when I talked to you, I already had 1,500 people on my list. I had been doing how-to webinars, how to do technical stuff when you're an online entrepreneur for, I guess, 3 or 4 months. So I already built up a list, but I just felt I needed help to create a signature program, and I really wanted to launch an online program based on what I'm teaching people through that. So I figured out, well, we figured out together that actually launch tech was what I had been, you know, teaching people on webinars, and now I was going to change it into a course. So that's how I started out, and we worked on a lot of our time spent on putting that program together, getting your feedback on how I should put that program together, and then we started to launch it through a webinar. Mm-hmm. And since I had been doing so many webinars weekly, it was partly not so good because I was doing weekly webinars. So. Yeah, so that was like, it was nothing special really to have a webinar for me. So there was no difference in launching and not launching. But I still, with Facebook ads and stuff, I got like 500 people on the webinar. Normally I had like 200, so it was definitely more than double the normal webinar size for me. And then I did an encore on that, and then a follow-up webinar the week after on a similar topic, but not much interest in my online course.
Yes, which is interesting.
Yeah, so we start to think about what was going on, and you suggested I get people on the phone, like you did with Nick, to figure out, like, you know, are they not interested in the course or what's going on? And then on the calls, they all wanted to sign up as do coaching with me, mentoring. So they wanted to do launch tech with me, but just not a course.
Exactly. Yeah.
And when I offered those free calls, I had 90 people sign up. So I did 90 calls in 3 weeks or so.
Amazing. So can I just add a few things in there about your launch? So basically, you were at the point where you'd already launched sort of smaller products, like $100 programs here and there, and you really needed an offer, like you said, to position you as an expert in your field. So like you've just mentioned, we thought that launch tech was going to be it. Now, you wanted, because you wanted leverage, you wanted to have this online program. Now, the price point was at $1,000, right? And also, I just want to mention that Sigrun hadn't created her program, okay? She sort of had, again, right? And so, but we, again, because I'm a fan of not creating something fully, and unless you know it's going to sell. And thank goodness she didn't, because it didn't sell. Anyway, a few things about that. I'm finding that that price point of $1,000 is difficult. It's not easy to sell at that price point. Or it's not that it's not easy. It's not as easy as people think it is to sell at that price point. The most when things start getting over $1,000, I find with the level of where my clients are, the best way to close people is over the phone. When you did that, so because you wanted the online program, and I, you know, and often clients will come to me and say that they want online. But what we found was that Sigrun's audience really want to work with her one-on-one, and they were prepared to pay for it. And so what happens always when you launch something, it's a really big profile building experience, okay? And often you find that one-on-one mentoring can explode after that. So what happened in my case was that after my first and second launch of Web Celeb Formula, my one-on-one mentoring exploded because people had been seeing me all over the internet, they've received all these emails from me and things like that. So that's exactly what happened with Sigrun as well. Okay, so and she went from, now she does high-ticket mentoring, okay, and she's an in-demand coach, all right, an in-demand business coach. And it took that launch or that positioning to get her there, okay? So, and also the other point is that sometimes when we launch things, things don't work out, so we need to quickly tweak the strategy and make it work. And the other thing that I wanted to mention was that we had a really strong email sequence for various parts of the throughout the whole launch. And when I'm saying email sequence, I'm talking like about 15 emails. It's not just three emails, it's a lot that was part of this program. So what would you say is, I guess, your success tip to others who might be listening out there?
Well, I get talking to your list. I think that was the best thing, you know, getting talking to those people who are on my list, yeah? Because it turned out they actually, they wanted to pay me a lot more money than those $1,000 to work with me. They just wanted to do it one-on-one. So that was surprising that, you know, that was surprising to me and good to find out. And now I am, you know, now I constantly want to talk to people because I want to get to know them and how I can help them. And since then I have continued selling my $100, $200 products fantastically. And I just recently also did online workshop where I got a lot of signups and successfully. So just figuring out what people actually want by talking to them, that's really important. And then the email sequence, and I think, you know, some of them were like pre-written with a copywriter, but one of them that actually worked really well is when I had some successes that I could report back. So like numbers and lists, and people really wanted to, you know, they wanted to do what you were doing. So that's when I had a lot of conversion.
So what you're saying is that by sharing your own personal results, that people really, your market really responded to that, and they wanted to have some of that.
Yes, yes, and I have done it now the second time, and I always get a huge response when I share my personal numbers.
Yeah, great, excellent. Okay, look, thank you so much for being on the call. I really appreciate it, and I shall let you
You're
go
welcome,
now.
Jane. Thank you so much for having me.
My pleasure. My pleasure. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, so now you've heard it from the panel of everyone who's had a successful launch. So what I want to do now is to flip back over into my PowerPoint presentation and take you through the seven key elements of the really critical elements of creating, selling, launching, and selling out your programs and your signature offers. Okay. Okay, cool. All right, so successful elements of selling out your offers, regardless if you don't have a list or website. First of all, you've got to have a compelling offer. You have to go to market. Great, thanks guys for the typing in there. Excellent. And thanks for staying on the line. I really appreciate it. excuse me. All right, cool. All right, so compelling offer. You've got to go to market with something that people want to buy. Now, this involves understanding exactly who your customer is, all right, and what their problem is and what solution you provide. If you're not fixing a problem, then your offer will not sell no matter what, okay, period. Now, a suitable launch strategy. So this sounds a lot more complicated than it is. Okay, so the reason why I wanted to get my three ex-clients on the line is because they all launched something differently. So for you, what you have in mind, it might not, you might be thinking that you have to do this bigger than Ben-Hur launch. You don't really need to. It just has to be relevant and match what you're doing. So for example, when I'm selling my mentoring, I can do it off one page post ad on Facebook or even off my personal page. So I don't necessarily have to do big launches, that sort of thing. And neither do my clients. So you might not need to either. Then again, you might need to. So it really, really depends. Okay. And, you know, and it, even like if you're doing high ticket mentoring and things like that, I'm telling you now that you can get all your leads from the internet. Okay. And I'll talk a little bit more about that in a moment. Okay. So the third element is good copy. Okay, so you have to be able to position your offer in a way that's going to resonate with your ideal customer, all right? So, and the reason for that is because if you're selling anything online, it's people are going to be reading and looking at the screen, all right? So you don't need to be a good copywriter or a good writer, but you just need to know how to position what you do around the problem or your customer's problem, okay? And there is kind of a method that I use that or a system that I take my clients with that sort of has an outcome. So once you go through that process, you're able to do that, okay? But the point I want to make is that it's definitely achievable for everyone, okay? Sometimes now, I've started using a copywriter for my own stuff. Sometimes, not all the time. But it's only more because, and also sometimes I do it with clients too, but it's more of a time factor. It's not because they couldn't do it themselves or I can't do it myself either, okay? Let me just have a look. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, so the fourth thing is a strong conversion vehicle. Now, this does not mean a sales page. So what we're starting to see now in online land is that sales pages are almost becoming redundant. I mean, yes, you need to have somewhere for people to click and buy, but it's really not about the sales page. That is not going to be the thing that sells something. It's about, it's about the phone call. It's about the webinar. It's about the email sequence, all right? Which brings me to my next point is that the email sequences are just so important. The best way I find to sell anything is via an email sequence, okay? And the more emails, the better, okay? We're not just talking, like I know I've said it a few times in this call today, we're not just talking like three, we're talking like 20, okay? And it's totally okay. You might think, oh, I don't want to send you know, too many emails to my list. When you look at the statistics and what brings in sales, it is related to how many emails that you're sending out, believe it or not. You can never send out too much. And the thing with that is, of course, you don't want to be selling all the time. You want to be adding value and you want to be selling through stories, that sort of thing. just going back up to number four about the conversion vehicle and about, you know, what I mentioned before about the ability to sell, it's just... So important, okay? And also when you went with that conversion vehicle, there are definite things out there that encourage a person to buy, and they're things like scarcity factors, which might be limited number of people, limited time offering, early bird pricing, things like that. And also bonuses work really well too, so you've got to have those extra elements to get people across the line. So with the number six is sales funnels using Facebook. Honestly, if there's one bit of advice that I can give you that is just an amazing thing that's just been a game changer for me, and it really is getting your head around Facebook advertising. I'm not technical at all, and you know, sometimes Facebook, you know, it can be a little bit clunky in the back end doing ads, but it's, you know, it's amazing. You've got the tools to be able to make money whenever you want, but you've really got to empower yourself and get your head around Facebook advertising. It is not hard. I am not technical, as you saw at the start of the presentation. Even though I've got an online business, I'm not technical. Honestly, if I can do it, you can too, okay? So the reality is that you can get all your leads for your business through online marketing. You don't, you know, like a lot of coaches, especially in the States, they're doing like speaking, they're doing affiliate marketing, they're doing sponsoring, all these things in order to get sales, to get those opportunities. You don't have to do it that. You can actually get them all from online marketing, okay? But of course, you've got to get the other steps right as well. And because of that, because of, you know, like the importance of, you know, all the opportunities that Facebook brings in the online world and also just having an online business, beautiful images are really, they're just worth their weight in gold, okay? So I really encourage you to invest in a professional photo shoot and create images that are on brand, okay? If you click over to my YouTube channel, some of you might be watching this from my YouTube channel, I've got some free training there on creating you know, best practice when it comes to creating Facebook ads, all right? And again, it's like with everything, all of these things here, they become easier as you go along. So look, I mean, my entire business and my life, you know, has changed as a result of creating and launching and selling out my signature offers just by, you know, using the internet. And it's really, it's something that you can also do yourself, okay? And it's all about the right strategies. And most of my clients, if not all, are rocking, totally killing it with the strategies and systems that I've developed, okay? And that's another thing that I want to mention is that I'm in an opportunity, in a situation, because I'm working with a lot of people and literally live in online world to see what's working and what isn't. So some of those things which I've shared with you today, okay, and I've kind of refined that to, to kind of like create a system that that works, okay. So look, I feel like I've cracked the code on how to create, launch, and sell out your offers using the internet and how to actually get results super fast. That's something that I'm big on. I'm like, right, I want to get results, okay. And it really is about speed of implementation. What's going to get money in the bank as soon as possible? Obviously, with authenticity and integrity and things like that. And you know, when you do this, it can really transform your business and your life completely. Okay, so I got started online about 3.5 years ago after the birth of my first son, or when I became a mum. And, you know, it's just now I have the freedom. I've built a multiple six-figure business really just by using internet marketing, okay, and by using the strategies, all the strategies that I've shared with you in the call today. And it is possible to very quickly build your business. Like, actually, you don't need to take you don't need to do it the slow way, sort of like I did it. You can get there a lot faster by learning the strategies yourself. Okay, and I'm a big believer that the fact that you're here today is because you want to have a breakthrough in your business, and you want 2015 to be the year that it happens for you. Okay, and I want you to remember that nothing that I've shared with you today and the results, you know, I mean, the reality is we're talking like a lot of money in a short amount of time. Okay, it's not a theory that it might work or it might not. It does work. Okay, and if you want to have a look at more testimonials, you can just go to the YouTube channels and have a look at case studies with my other clients. Okay, and this is exactly what I've done in my own business, what other women are doing just like you. Okay, and again, it does not matter if you're not technical, you don't have a big list, or a marketing degree and you can't write. So look, I'm not sure why you showed up here today. It could be because your offers aren't selling. It could be because you want more clients. It could be because you're sick of making money by trading dollars for hours and you want some more leverage, you know. And it could be because you want to make $30,000 in 60 days, if that, you know, that might sound awesome to you, okay. I wanted you to take away that the system is replicable, it's, you know what I'm trying to say, and you can apply it as proven by my students. And you can make a lot of money doing this and create the freedom that you want in a relatively short amount of time. So the obvious question is then, how can you apply this code and system for selling out your offers just using the internet, okay? So you, like I mentioned, you can do it the slow way, okay, by trial and error. and also by, you know, applying what you've learned today yourself. Or you can do it super quickly and work with me by being a part of my new 3-month program, which is called Business Made Beautiful. And I'm so excited to share it with you because I'm literally launching it. You guys are the first people to know about it, okay? And this is about, it's for women who want to create, launch, and sell out their signature offer and create a 30K launch in 60 days, all right? So I want to just quickly run through the details of this with you and let you know what you can do next if it's of any interest to you. Okay, so this is a 3-month program that will give you the exact process and strategies to be able to go to your market with something your ideal customer is hungry for, a strategy to launch your signature offer, and how to actually make sales, okay? In fact, how to have stellar results when it comes to selling your online product, mid-ticket product, or high-end package, okay? And it's gonna help you do this. So it's gonna help you basically give you the path, the simplest way possible to where you want to get to, instead of pulling your hair out going, why aren't I making more money, and letting another year go by thinking I'm not hitting my goals, okay? So it's designed to make you break through to six figures and beyond in 60 days. So what exactly is it? Well, it's strategy and direction on launching and selling out your first or not necessarily your first, but first it might be online product release or high ticket offer and achieving stellar results. And it'll show you how to create messaging that has people get what you do and differentiate you, package your offer in a way that enables you to charge premium prices, really understand the problems that your tribe want you to solve and how you can position yourself as the go-to expert. Okay, and how you can strategically create and launch your signature offer as well. And a big part of this program is about putting in place a high converting lead funnel around your signature offer, okay? And depending on how you launch, you'll learn the process to how to craft a lead magnet message and write copy that converts. Okay, so for example, this might be for your webinar registration page or for your lead page, or sales page, anything like that, you will learn how to write an email sequence that converts, okay? And that gets people to take a desired action, e.g. booking in a call with you or purchasing your product. And you'll also learn how to set up the back end of your lead flow funnel. And I will show you exactly how to set up targeted Facebook advertising to direct the traffic into your funnel. So you will be shown how to put everything together. All right, and the goal is to make it compelling, clear, and communicate your unique value proposition and actually to make it work, okay? And it's about setting it up and getting it right, all right? So you can create a premium brand for yourself and get the results that you want. And of course, the result of all this is that you dramatically build your email list, okay? But the best thing is that this stuff works, and you don't just need to take my word for it. The proof is in the pudding. These are strategies that I'm using with my VIP clients, as you know, and they're earning a lot of money, and by just doing a few simple things, but having, with a clear plan on what to do, okay? So how the program is delivered is that it's 2 calls per week. So one of them's content, one of them's basically hot seats, Q&A, accountability, and things like that. And in the sessions, in the group coaching sessions, we'll be cutting through the chaos and finding exactly the fastest way to market and how to start making more money in your business, okay? And I will be doing that individually with every person who's on there, okay? You'll also have video training modules on the core content, and you'll be given all my templates, worksheets, swipe files, case studies, everything, okay? It's literally, you can lift it up, insert, not change any words, things like that, okay? And you'll also have a master classes with other high level online marketers, okay? So a breakdown, I just wanna run through now a breakdown of exactly what you're gonna learn each month. So in month one, you're gonna be going through a business breakthrough blueprint. You're gonna be going through the foundation for having success with everything you do online and the essential pillars for success. Okay, you're going to be going through, you know, how to really understand what your superpowers are and how to understand your ideal client and how to find your super niche. Then how to create your six-figure brand position. Okay, and we're going to be looking at how you can create your moneymaker messaging. So how to write that copy that sells, okay, for your website, emails, lead pages, and Facebook ads. And of course, how to create a tagline that communicates your value proposition. Now, in month two, it's about launch. It's called Launch, Grow, Transform. And this is where we're going to talk about how to create signature offers that sell, all right? So we're going to create a compelling, irresistible signature offer which addresses your customers' pain points perfectly. And we're going to look at launch sequences and strategies for across all different types of offers and programs, okay? And, you know, you're going to learn how to build a seductive opt-in page and a lead magnet that absolutely explodes your email list. And I'm going to give you detailed training on how to generate leads using Facebook advertising, okay? Now, in month three, we're going to look at next generation selling. So this is really the art of selling out your programs, like, because there's one thing to make a few sales, it's another thing to totally sell them out, okay? Like my clients were saying that, you know, that they've all done, they're all totally booked, okay, until well into next year. Okay, so we're going to talk about how to convert sales using long and short form sales letters, how to boost sales using webinars, okay, the script that my clients were saying that they follow, I'm going to give that to you, how to convert high-end offers over the phone, okay, how to sell by video training series, how to sell by discovery call, okay, and also how to optimize the lifetime value of your clients through add-ons and upsells. Now that sounds a bit complicated, I won't go into too much detail there, but that's pretty much the program. So look, how much is this going to cost? All right. So again, it's a 3-month program. It's a mentorship. So you work, you get to work with me in a group capacity, one-on-one. Okay. And look, you could hire a copywriter, a web developer, launch strategist, Facebook ad specialist, and pay over $30,000 at least. Okay. And my fee now to work with me is $7,000 per month. Okay, so and the strategies that I'm teaching, it's cost me lots of dollars to learn this stuff and many, many, many hours, okay? And the stuff that you're going to be learning is going to, it's the stuff that has made my other, my private one-on-one clients a lot of money and enabled them to be some of the key success stories of 2014, okay? So I'm going to be sharing all this with you. So the cost of this, my program, Business Made Beautiful, is $5,000, okay, and that's the early bird offer. So the price is going to be going up, okay, or it's 4 payments of $1,300, and there are limited places. It's going to be an intimate group of 20 places only, okay. Now, I'm really excited because I've got this super duper bonus, and that is that there is, in addition to the program, there's a 2-day implementation workshop in Queensland at the QT in the Gold Coast in April. Okay, and that's going to be amazing. Now, the value of that is $2,500. Okay, that's how much my live events I charge for them. So you get that totally free. Okay, and that is an opportunity. Like, it's going to be its implementation workshop. So the way that I've set it up is it's going to be after month two. So whether you launch earlier or whatever, it's I'm going to be hands on there to tweak it for you. And also there's going to be, I've got some amazing experts who are going to be at that event as well. So, and as a little kicker, if you join this program before 2015, you will also get 2 nights accommodation for free at the QT. And oh my gosh, it is like the best hotel I've been to. You are going to love it. Okay. So, right now, what you need to do, if this is of any interest, okay, is to apply to find out a little bit more. And yeah, and then I'll probably get you on the phone and to make sure that it's right for you, okay? So what I'm going to do now is to put the link in the in the little chat box. And if you're interested, you just need to go in there now and fill out an application form, and I will send you more information and a link to have a chat with me, okay? Now, this program is going to sell out super fast, and I'm going to be taking applications on a first-come basis, okay? So let me just go to that link, put that link in. One second. I'm running on two computers, so. Okay. There we go. There's the link there now. Okay. So, and that's what the page looks like there. So that's about it, really. I really hope that you'll join me on the program. I'm really excited about it. And, I really want to take you under my wing and work with you. I'm really passionate about, about working with women, empowering them to have the life and the business of their dreams, okay? And thank you so much for being on the call today. Did you get something out of it? Let me know by putting in a little chat message to me. I also wanted to just say, if you've got any questions whatsoever now, to put them in the little box and I will answer them, okay? I'll see. Let me see. Okay. Okie dokie. Okay, it doesn't look like many. Oh, okay. Okay, so I've got a question from Claire. Tools you recommend for a WordPress site? Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, so Claire's just asked about what tools I would recommend for a WordPress site, plugins and like a sign up page and how to get people in your program. Okay, wonderful. So basically, Claire, I really recommend using Lead Pages. It's an incredible technology that allows you to build landing pages. And now you can actually even host your programs there as well. So again, that's Lead Pages, and I really highly recommend using it. So it does integrate with your WordPress website, and the cost of that is about $40 a month, and you can do it month by month. So yeah, definitely Lead Pages. That's the best thing that I've ever bought in terms of technology for my business. Okay, great. Excellent. So I might just leave it there now. It doesn't look like there are any more questions, and I know that you guys have been online for so long, so thank you so much. And I hope you got a lot out of today. I will leave it there. Thank you so much. Bye.